Let's start by putting aside the tired notion that says our influence is waning, or that America's in decline. We've heard that talk before. Now, during the Great Depression, when millions were unemployed and some believed that other economic models offered a better way, there were those who predicted the end of American capitalism. Guess what? They were wrong. We fought our way back, we created the largest middle class in history and the most prosperous economy the world has ever known.